Welcome to 4-Minute Answers. Today we're going to talk about a new feature in Notion that makes it super easy to take notes and create outlines. Whether you are a college student taking lecture notes, or a business person stuck in meetings, or someone who likes to take notes while reading books, this new Notion feature will make it easy to keep things organized. Notion periodically releases updates and changes, sometimes with fanfare and sometimes quietly. Maybe this isn't the biggest update ever, but this change sort of snuck in. So in the past, when trying to take organized notes in Notion, you'd end up using bullets or indentation to make things work. But it was easy to forget a tab or easy to take a bunch of notes and not remember whether it was one indent or two indents. It just wasn't great. It was also confusing if you were collaborating with someone and you needed to say, well, on that second bullet down and in the fourth sub-bullet, and hope they knew what you were talking about. But with the introduction of numbered lists, Notion allows you to organize things in the way you normally would want to. In outline form, big points as numbers, subpoints with small letters, sub-subpoints with Roman numerals, and then it repeats with numbers, small letters, and Roman numerals as far as long as you want to go. This is great for organizing your notes, since it allows you to easily see parallel items. And if you are part of a team, it's super easy to ensure that everyone knows exactly what point you are referencing. One other thing you can do is to use color or bold. Now, bold is easy. You just highlight the specific section of text you want to set as bold, and it works. Color and background, well, they're a little bit different in that if you select the six dots next to one of the points and then choose a color, it will color the entire section under that point, the same color or the same background, like this. However, you can then go into the different lines underneath them and set the colors individually like I'm doing here, or the backgrounds individually as well. Now, it would be awesome to be able to set preset colors for numbers and another set of colors for the small letter points, etc., but that's not the way it works today. But what I like to do is I like to set points at even levels the same color. So for example, my numbers 1, 2, 3, and 4, I want them all the same color, and maybe I want them bold. But then the subpoints underneath, I'm going to have all of those as orange. And then if there are subpoints underneath those, maybe I will set those all to green. It just makes it easier for me when I'm scanning the notes later to make sense of my notes in a much easier way. Now, finally, one thing to know is that you can't increase or decrease the font size other than bold for any of these. If you change something to, say, H1 or H2 or H3, it actually pulls it out of the numbered list, which isn't great. This whole feature may not be new for people who use Microsoft Word or Google Docs to take notes, but if you use Notion like I do, taking notes in outline form right in Notion is a win. And I hope it's a win for you too. Thanks for watching, and here's another video to help you become a Notion Pro.